Last survivor we came across was over 2 months ago. Can you tell me anything about how you managed to keep alive while you were gone so long? Do you know of any other survivors?
Not alone. There is hope.